It's a race of ever-living monstrosities, such as this thing. Worse, can a ruthless woman of great wealth buy this living flesh so she may live on like the vampire of legend? Deep underground in this chamber of horrors, bodies are for sale. The bodies of young girls. And this is the buyer. Girls are experimented on like animals in this house of horror, where the only escape is death. Strange legends tell vampires that crawl from graves. Does the world again face this monstrosity?